And clearly, this is no longer an American.
And we're told that most of the injuries are bites.
What has happened, though, is that they have actually come back from the dead.
Theories include an airborne plague.
The infection is spread through direct fluidic contact. It must enter through the bloodstream through an open wound.
So if they're dead or not? Dead?
Dead.
People are dying in the streets by the thousands!
Run!
Mm-hmm.